What's up, guys? We're back again with another video. In today's video, hold up a minute. I think I should get a hat on. Whoa. Okay. But today's video, we're going to be doing the Windex and the bottle blank. I honestly don't know what's going to be the Windex, so I might just have to use food coloring or take a water out of this thing. Yeah, but I'm gonna go look. And then I'll be right back. That smells horrible. Okay, guys. I don't know how I'm gonna put this in. I'm gonna put this old plate over it. I'm sorry, guys. I just don't wanna get my stuff dirty. So don't look at my dirty plate. Hey guys, it didn't get fully filled. I'm gonna go get more food coloring. I'll be back. Hold up, guys. I just remembered right in front of me. My grandma said, whenever we was coloring this, I only put one drip in. Oh, we go. Oh, I was savage. I think that looks like Windex. Don't you guys? It looks a lot darker than it actually is. I'm gonna go set you guys up.
He ran up to the school and he said, I saw it. And I looked right into his.
Hey. I spilled some of that chocolate milk on my so I had to eat. On my desk, so I have to get it.
Oh, okay.
I wonder how this looks.
And he said, I hadn't
wait, it's done.
Just
stuff like that can kill you.
I looked into its deadlights.
Now go spit it out.
And I wanted to be there.
Go spit it out.
Good.
Lee, that stuff can kill you.
But it's gonna taste it.
Okay. Fuck your stomach. I don't want to hear you say again how your stomach hurts.
Hey, guess what?
What?
It's a prank! And don't worry, I didn't waste it. I put it in cups.
Well, what's in there?
That water from my tornado thing. Oh, I pranked you!
Okay, guys, that was a hilarious prank. I hope you guys enjoyed. I was scared as crap because sometimes I don't know how she'll react. She's one of those people that will react like she can either be mean, nice, or funny. But most of the time, she's nicey mean. But I hope you guys enjoyed that video. Smash the like button and subscribe. And see you later.